Tari William Jenya diete na bere na gutara maciaro maria ma areheto hari kumana na thirikari yake ari gutigirira ni ahura jeki rohonge rorimie ari niguo munyiginyigi wa utonga wa Florida augite itanya nene ni thirikari ni gutigirira yongerera maciaro ma irio na kuongerera besha muhukoine wa murimi hamwe na kunyihia uguri wa irio kuma ja wa Florida president akoragia hindi igongona ari uruguria wa kabu ya mashani ya keteparuguru wa KTDA kulea umuhamu na minister ori mifurini midhika linturie mbuge wa agataga edo limuli ugatakati ga atoguri yege
And agriculture is important for Kenya because it contributes 25% to our GDP, and together with the manufacturing sector around agriculture, almost 50% to our GDP. And that is why we have laid a lot of emphasis in transforming our agricultural sector. Sector ya kahawa, bei ambayo ilikuwa shilingi 70, 80, mwaka ule mwingine, sasa mwaka huu, ni shilingi kwa kilo moja, ni shilingi 100, kati ya 100 na 120. Hiyo inaendelea. Ya chai, vile vile, tunaona mapato. In the last consecutive, now 2022, 100 and almost 40 billion. 2023, 180 billion. 2024, 210 billion. That is a good trajectory. Kwa sababu tunaona mapato inaongezeka kwa wakulima. But we are focused on ensuring that we promote our production and productivity so that we can stop imports and we can be self-sustainable and we can save our foreign currency. Kama serikali, we are going to work with the tea sector. First, to enhance productivity through our injection of resources in fertilizer subsidy. Ya pili ni common user facility ambayo itatusaidia kwa branding na itatusaidia kwa value addition. Everything that we have done and the more that we are going to do is going towards making sure that we have increased earnings and incomes to our farmers from our agriculture and specifically from tea.
Kibia ya watho wa kie na kutamani ya bugi ni ya gifuri. Dereti egi. Alifoti heo hegi ya hurubu ya wa mashani. Niyo rabu.